I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want.
Should I jump down here? I think I'm supposed to jump down there, but I don't want to jump down there. Why could I not jump down there? What did this say? Ah, oh, damn, didn't it? This guy!
Well, die!
Summoner's Shield, Mouthpiece. This guy's name is Mouthpiece. Sonic Boom. Oh, it's a boss fight again. Oh crap, I died already. Minion, kill somebody. Why does he do so much damage? That's my shield ain't healed yet. And then cycles. Definitely not a good idea. I'm literally leaving my special list to kill the boss right now. I'm hiding from in my car. I need a second win. Somebody. Yeah. Alright, we got the second win. What? How did I die? Give me a second win. I need a second win. Come on. The minions came too late.
not the end. Bankruptcy is.
Harry and Swansman to know that death is not the end. Bankruptcy is. Damn. Good thing I came to the game with like 2,000 plus. Gotta charge me 200. Oh, come on, damn. If I knew I would've went to the game without dying once. I would actually be sniping everybody. Except the boss, that's gonna be a hard time because they have you in one area that you can't leave. I would've tried harder because I don't want this girl dying behind my babies, man. I'm trying to put one in. Give your what? Oh. On your flesh.
I could use the practice.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Screw it.
Screw it. I won with like one health. Took a gamble and it paid off. Yeah. Yeah, the hell with the gamble.
Gotcha.
That's what I'm
like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
Oh, damn, I didn't know they were having a hologram up there. Mm. Love that gun. Time to get rid of it. Boom. Love that gun. Time to get rid of it. How much would you buy a legendary for? Alright, this weapon, trinket for use in the inventory system. Use it. This weapon.
Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
I should have more weapons now. So we're not going to open them.
Thank you. Do you know whose head is in this jar?
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! She must have been interrogating her in VR. You know we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Like, inside? Like, inside the head.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but, VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there, just living them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
What is this? A little thing?
Hey, Vaughn! Know anything about these little COV statues?
Ugh, the children of the vault have been leaving these suck-butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary calves. First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. That'll really tick off the Calypsos. I didn't go from Hyperion accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking, bro!
My purpose!
Okay, I don't want none of these weapons. I'm gonna stick open to my reason. I ain't gonna equip it. somebody in the past, you know?
Break these.
Hey, I'll be learning that myself. I'm going to break those.
What is that, man?
Oh shit, my own.
Those filthy friggin' heretics!
Thank you. you could just upgrade the guns you have for. I don't know when I'm gonna find a gun.
Memory fragment 3. Get this, me. So I showed Vaughn the crazy alien thing and he got super weird. He told me to hide it. The whole clan could eat Barker caviar for months if we sold it to the COB. Now, I act like an asshole because I have to tell the clan we're not selling it. Slack an idiot in chief. He doesn't know what's good for the clan.
Upstairs on them. It's not very good for that. Well, it gives me generation.
This isn't real. Come with me.
No! Can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad. But then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive! I am friggin' invincible!
Oh wait, he's the boss. Hell, what is all this?
Thank you.
doctor's is portable clinic. Needs insurance when you got good gear.
An impossible place where time is wrong and you can't die.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here.
And this is where I found the some legendaries. I ain't got it. And then I'm going to put them in business space.
Our lives! Our glory! I got more, don't worry! That's gonna be forever!
It's on now.
If I only could find them, stop taunting them. Oh, an enemy there. In the pain.
What a sleeping nightmare! Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We started joining them, and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, Come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slap in life. Here. I met this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Tell me it's trash.
This is awkward. Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Whoa.
Mind blown, right? And I'm like 80% mind right now.
Do I need to, like, feed you or whatever?
I think whatever this stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
You're living the dream!
Maybe getting connected to a torture device for a simulated eternity of unspeakable horrors wasn't such a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Find posters. This was a straight up robbery, wasn't it? Thank you.
farm wasn't far from here. One time, Stags ate some of our tools, but I hunted those bastards down and licked them good. And only now it occurs to me that that expression might not sound so great. Ah, who cares? I am who I am, and I'm telling you, I licked those Stags real good. My parents' tent farm wasn't far from here. One time, Skaggs ate some of our tools, but I hunted those bastards down and licked them good. And only now it occurs to me that that expression might not sound so great. Ah, who cares? I am who I am, and I'm telling you, I licked those Skaggs real good.
About you.
Okay.
next? You wanna go?
Oh shit, I gotta do all that. I'm gonna have to move it, man.
Source of all my power. Shh.
How the hell am I gonna get? Okay, at least I know I'm not entirely going the wrong way.
Let me smell ya! Go! Now!
concerning.
The Vandy Poser!
Not today!
As built as me. Almost.
Oh, come on! I know! Now, let's swap out some of those crappy old CLV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it.
Many things I never felt!
Me now. Got my own statue. Just joined up with the number one clan on the planet. Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day!
Thank you.
I don't need another shop icon. Back in all of it.
Good.
reward for doing it, but I don't got the special gun on. And a plus. Oh, man.